Your sucker jail. Let's quickly go into his vault room for a bit. Just check.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Awaken your new self.
Kikurihime. Unicorn. Although Kikurihime.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Awesome, let's see what we can get.
Choose which skill to inherit.
Alright, let's see. I'll go Maragon. Mabuhula. Okay, so whether that's yes, let's do that.
Is this the persona you'd like?
Yes, it is.
Now, let us begin.
Right, songers. Guard you along the border between life and death. That is scary. I must say that is very scary. But sure, why not? Gain endurance and luck points. Alright, that's it.
You wish to strengthen it? How much power will you add?
Oh.
This is what you've chosen?
This is all I can do.
The power of your mask has strengthened this persona.
Okay. Yep, let's go.
May luck be on your side.
Infiltration went well, at least.
Stay sharp, everybody. This could potentially be the mastermind behind everything that we've faced thus far. Security's bound to be tight.
Great. We should expect that Kanoe knows how jails work, too.
I assume that's Kanoe's castle. If so, we have our destination.
Time to get moving now. Show me how it's done.
Let's go. What is it, Oracle?
Check it out.
What the hell is that? A machine gun?
It's topped with a security camera, too. It'll probably open fire if you get too close.
So it's the same setup we saw in Shibuya.
The castle's beyond here. So we're gonna have to do something about this thing first.
If I had to guess, I'd say there's a core somewhere around here that's powering it. I saw something that looked like a prison keep up top. If this is business as usual, it's probably there.
I guess that's our first stop. Let's get going.
Prison key? Well, I guess I'll know once I get there.
Greetings, good citizens. Have you seen any evildoers nearby? If you do see any, please report it immediately. Our hero will then come to change their hearts. Akira is our one true hero. He is the only one who can save the world. Akira will keep everyone safe with the power to change hearts. He will protect our way of life.
Akira? You must be referring to Kanoe. Guess he's a superhero in this world.
So this is how he views himself. Ironic that the villain is playing the hero.
Keeping everyone safe.
A daily reward is your civic duty to admonish.
What does it mean by that?
In this voice. Is that Emma?
The phony hero parading himself around in a futuristic city. Some major dystopia vibes from this opera.
So does that mean we're the villains? To deliver justice. What a little crap.
That's a good point. If we're going to oppose the hero, then Super Phantom Thieves works great.
If he wants to treat us like the bad guys, fine. We're still gonna bring him down.
We'll show him who the real villain is.
Let's do this!
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay, so gotta go that way. We can't go that way directly. Okay, let's have a look at the map. Right.
But Shadow hasn't seen us. What should we do?
Oh, you're screwed now!
Push on through!
Sounds like a good idea.
Dude, that shadow doesn't see us. Now's our chance.
Look, they're panicking.
Now, we're gonna run right through them.
Nope, that's a little good. Done. Because I'm daring.
That was almost too easy.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
All right,
man. These cameras are friggin' everywhere.
Those who refuse to do as they're told will be eliminated without exception. I imagine that's Camilla's goal.
Why would he go so far? He's nothing like the Phantom Beast.
He's an asshole. That's all.
It's a shadow. Better be careful.
Show me your true self.
I think we all did really well.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we? There's something peculiar over there.
We'll be taking this.
Whoop. Oh, hello.
What are you doing?
Why do you want to know? Just I had enough of you!
Now I can be even more helpful!
Point me sim.
I'm picking up a shadow nearby. Ready for ambush.
I'll reveal your true form.
When? Okay. Yeah, I know.
So this is what cities might look like in the future, huh? Places so rigid and orderly, it's giving me the creeps.
I don't like it either. Not to mention, there's not one sweet old lady in sight.
Gotta say, I agree too. I prefer cities with actual people in them.
Okay.
Fire!
The enemy's no pushover! Target its weakness to win!
Strike!
Yeah, that'll win, guy out.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Okay, leave it to me. Damn, go
break a sweat.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Alright, just before I carry on.
At Juojizu. Would the prison keep be somewhere in Mount Chashiro then?
Mount Chashiro it is then. Let's go, everyone.
Okay. You say so, little man. Yes, kick your ass. Right, let's do this.
Kikurihime, here. Oh man, that was tight. With this.
Thanks.
Leave that one to me. Yeah. Here we go.
Electricity. One more, Kikorna.
Gonna get your buns peeled. Okay, time to say goodbye. Okay, so let's have a look at the map. Okay.
I see a shadow.
So do I.
Who could that be? I'll give it my all!
Whoa!
Okay! Hello!
Thank you, Akima. Your desires are in good hands.
This is our chance!
Wow, that was...
I'd like at least a little more challenge.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Okay, I can't get away.
I see another page. Is that an exhibit too?
Yep.
This was all just some big show to him?
Yep.
In reality, he likely saw them as a means to an end. They weren't much more than that.
Yeah. So this dickhead uses these people for all they're worth, and this is how he treats them? What an asshole!
I'm pretty sure the way he treats them normally is... more than enough proof that he is not so great person.
You can handle this.
I'll count on you. I'll do it.
There we go.